We've been planning our 11th Apollo mission to the moon in 10 days' time.
We still don't have a clue whether the thing's gonna make it or not. So here's the plan. Meet with Kubrick. Convince him.
You know, film a pretend moon landing?
You're okay? As I said to you on the phone, we have a proposal for Mr. Kubrick.
Cool.
There's a considerable amount of money in this project.
All you've got to do is sit in there for 5 minutes and pretend to be Stanley Kubrick.
We decided that there's only one man in the world that can pull this off.
And that man is?
To continental Europe.
My shirt, too.
Hey there.
Oh. Do you really want to go back to your boss and tell him that you don't have Stanley Kubrick and you don't have the money? We must be the only hope you've got.
Is Renata sin? We'd want to know if you'd be interested in making a film.
We need it in 7 days.
I can't make a film in 7 days. Bounce it in 3 years.
What if we doubled your money?
Do you think I'm a whore? I'm an artist.
Triple.
Okay.